If not... If not... You need not... Burn a body... Need nobody... Even start where I'm burning.
Bella was a beauty queen, one of a kind. She couldn't get ambition off her mind. She entered every contest, from red card to Penzance. She entered anywhere, she stood a chance. Then one day, way down yonder, in Shanklin, Isle of Wight, she became a big name overnight. She was placed above the rest, the winner's sash across her breast. She wept with joy, she kissed the crown. She was the toast of her hometown. She posed for Sunday papers, wearing nothing but a smile. She took them off while putting on the style. She soon became the sweetheart of a playboy millionaire, who bought her clothes and took her everywhere. They were married in Las Vegas. She said solemnly, I do. On its TV cameras, a Yankee ballyhoo. Bella frequented the nightclub scene, as befits an ex-beauty queen. She took to drink while her playboy played, and so it was their love decayed. Instantly, the karma said. And so behind dark glasses, Bella hid her eyes. It's unsightly when a woman cries. Just who was to blame? The press would soon find out. But as it was, the jury had no doubt. Their verdict was guilty. The judge had no choice. He said you get life in a serious voice. But Bella just laughed and tearfully said, oh, what a joke, I've always been dead. Drama on a Saturday night.
Drama on a Saturday night.
Love is a shadow as deep and as deep as the ocean. Drama on a Saturday night.
Read all about it.
A story of human emotion. Love is a shadow as deep and as deep as the ocean.
Way more, way more.